One on the road tonight. Smith, DeRosa, and Breeding are the three officials.
And you'll see a lot of switching defenses by Georgia Tech. Just to save on fouls, they'll play some zone as well, but starting in a man-to-man.
A bogey chasing Terrence Mann. Here's Angola. Three is short, rebound for Okogie, outlet for Austin. And the team that fears in his last seven games since moving into the starting lineup. Josh Okogie feeds Gay, and his move in the post is 7'4" behemoth from Chad in Africa. And Lammers gets the kick to Alvarado. Okogie snuck in, grabs the offensive rebound.
Leon.
Love those baskets. I need the 6-foot basket or sometimes the 5-footer. Okogie missed it. Rebound Cope with Lammers. Still 9 to shoot. CJ Walker to the basket. Really curious to see how Lammers and Kumaji match up. He's going to have that shot.
I would guess Kumaji is going to be a little reluctant to come out and try to get a hand on that.
Figures 7 times. This year, double figures 10 times and counting. Gavin Gelly. No rebound for Georgia Tech.
Math.
Here's Okogie. He'll take it. Gets his own rebound. His third offensive rebound for Alvarado. Gay. And DJ Walker lost it. Good hustle on the floor by Jackson. Haywood draws the contact for two thus far. And that pass deflected and stolen. Ryan Angola takes it for two and a foul. Okogie runs his defender through a screen and is on MJ Walker before the break. Lammers completes a three-point play to tie this thing up. MJ Walker lost.
The easy baskets in transition. We've seen a couple of them.
A couple early lobs since then. Georgia Tech has gotten tougher in the lane. Lammers meeting Walker at the rim there. And now Alvarado. Clock winding down. Walker blocked. He could play for me. He's proven that he can. He's really worked with assistant coach Eric Reveno. Improved. Second road win of the season. They won at Pittsburgh a week and a half ago. Shot clock's at 7. Haywood will take it. Still a 6th straight game. Jackson kicks it. Okogie takes it. Makes it. Offensive rebound. Get out of there, Evan Cole. Angola to Walker for 3. And Allen. Georgia Tech's 3 for Jackson wouldn't go, but Josh Okogie just grabbed his coming from the starters. And this is a team that usually gets production from its bench. Trent Forrest picked up the 2 fouls. MJ Walker picked up the 2 fouls. Shoot around today. Terrence Mann draws the foul on Mann. Strong to the rim on the half. And he's a little slow running down the floor.
Interesting that the starters really, 10 guys played for Florida State, but 4 of the 5 starters played over 16 minutes.
Kumaji, the starter who didn't play 16 minutes. Unable to stick home.
Maybe that shot gives him some renewed confidence.
Timeout was called by Leonard Hamilton. And
Moore didn't like the intensity his team came out with at halftime.
Okogie had it poked away from behind. Austin, 2 baskets already in the second half. Missed this one. Okogie picks up where he left off on the glass. Okogie going to work. Tough shot. Here with multiple threes. Mann feeds Kumaji. Mann lost it. Recovered. Shot clocks at 6. Terrence Mann feeling it. Okogie with his 11th rebound.
Lammers really made that play with the defense on Kumaji.
Alvarado steps into it. Would not stay down.
He's been playing it better everywhere. I mean, Snyder, Dangadell, and then, another careless pass into the backcourt. Long hook shot.
And that would have been impressive if Camacho hit that.
Yeah.
Falling to Florida State and then bouncing back with a win over North Carolina. Corner three for Haywood wouldn't fall. Okogie has been in menace. They've been waiting for MJ Walker to kind of erupt. He had scored single digits five games in a row before 24. And goodness. Forrest had it poked away. Okogie the steal, and Forrest
going over the whole season.
Duke over Wake for the to make this from a 10-point game to say a three. Here comes Alvarado ahead to Jackson. He missed it, and it's Seminoles ball.
Well, Jackson, a left hand.
Jackson to Alvarado. Good closeout by Mann. Okogie split the Florida State. They got great rebounding effort from the guards.
Running offense, when you get a lead,
yep.
All of a sudden now you spread it, but 1 or 2 minutes on the bench.
First points of the second half for Angola. He's got 13 in the game. The lead is 10. Okogie finds some daylight, knocks down. 88th game of Terrence Mann's Seminole career. First time he scored 26 for Florida State. Okogie kicks it. Alvarado drives. Hey, no. Walker flies in. Turnovers. Points off turnovers. Walker fakes it, takes it, makes it. Walker kicks it out. That may not be the knockout punch, but the Yellow Jackets are wobbling. Okogie had it stripped, recovers. Kicks it out to Josh Pastner.
The last 5 minutes of the first half. And this Florida State team
since 1993. They've had a bunch of good up and down.
The rest of Florida State's schedule, they've got some teams that are
paying the question. But handicap the Virginia-Florida State matchup for me a couple weeks down the road.
Well, Georgia Tech is kind of like is Virginia-like, with...